We'll be making a pom-pom today. We'll first start by circling the yarn or wool on your hand. Out of your hand.